all these people can fit on another 10% of the footprint and still have 20 acres left.
No, you don't have 33 acres is the amount of land that the Housing Authority occupies. There's 30 acres where those houses took up.
I don't think
and 10 acres, and right. 10 acres of flea market. I mean, the yeah. village, or whatever that is, that we have no part in.
Anymore.
You know, we've been screwed.
I get it. But what I'm saying is that there are potential resources on the Marin Housing Authority land, that 30 acres, that could also serve the community. And it's been done elsewhere.
You neglected jobs.